I think one of the big failures in technology today is a real failure of leadership, of like people coming out and having these open conversations about things that, not just what went well, but what isn't perfect, so that someone can come in and build something new.